I don't know what Providence is really known for, or what Rhode Island is really known for. The only thing I knew about them was there's an Ivy League college, Brown University, and then seafood and like stuff about the war. But downtown, sitting outside, eating some lunch, got a lobster roll. Yeah, it's like about to rain now, see? So, that'll be interesting. But, chillin'.